Well, the hookup with me and 50 basically started out with Eminem giving me a call and asking me if I was interested in working with 50 and collaborating with him on putting an album together on 50. I said, yeah, let's give it a shot, you know. So 50 came out here to L.A. a couple of days after that. We sat down, talked about it, and seemed like he was cool as shit. So I was like, let's do it, man. So maybe another week after that, me and 50, we went in the studio. I think we spent about 4 or 5 days in the studio, and we got shit like 5 keepers on this album. 50, in my opinion, is one of the most incredible artists I've worked with in the studio as far as writing and just like basic performance and just like just vibing. You know what I mean? He came in, every track I put up, he had something for it. He wrote to it, got in the booth, did his thing. Shit came out hot.